Stop here. I didn't really try to get out, I just got stuck. I'm like, oh, whatever. Barra country, if I ever seen it. Here we are. Tarp on everywhere. Some sort of perch, but it's solid.
So, we're having burgers today.
Oh, fuck, that's good.
So this is the town of Derby. It is a lovely little town situated north of Broome, east of Broome.
Yeah, 2 hours from Broome.
2 hours from Broome. King Sound Resort Hotel. Nah. Is it camping? These cats are just staring at us like before.
Yeah.
So we've decided not to stay in Derby because it looks pretty crap.
And I'll make some dog.
And the caravan park owner was a bit of a douche. And where are we going to now? Hanging for a beverage on this long drive, and we're gonna hand him one.
On the earth, yeah. Can't have a comrade going thirsty.
That's right. That's sick. Well, Air Bridge Roadhouse. Getting one.
The stubby holder's got. Did you get T-tail?
Nah, no, I did T-tail.
Oh, you idiot. Fuck,
they're all looking at you like you're a fucking
gay. Why are they all looking at us? We must like stink or something.
Everyone's looking at us everywhere we go.
Yeah, it's true. Yeah.
The bloody caravan park of
Jesus. Just like, yeah, just come in, just find a spot on the grass where there isn't power.
Out on that grass.
Somewhere. Nah.
way of the cave.
Weirdest campground I've ever seen.
Yeah. 4 grams of fat. I'll get the saucepan out.
So this is Willair Roadhouse campground.
Brad eating his off stew from last night.
Bet you $1,000 I won't get cooked.
Onward to Broome from here.
Move along.
Oh, that looks soft as now. The size of this bloody lizard.
Don't get too close, hold up, let us get my camera going. He's just getting his all his energy back after last night being in the fucking cold.
That'd be sick if you strapped a GoPro to him.
You actually could.
Grab his back.
Let's do it. Camera on.
Brad, just go slow on it, man.
Here we go.
And now.
Oh! That is a monster.
Don't let him get in that pole, man.
I'm not.
Oh, shit. How am I going to carry that?
Grab it in the mouth.
Bring it over to this log, bro.
Ah!
Fuck! Fuck, I've seen that. That fucking 3 barrels that have got off. Fuck, that was big too.
Oh, shit.
No way. Fucking cocksucker cunt.
That was a good close to a meter barra.
It's your first barra, bro. Swim up, yes.
Yeah.
Is that your first barra?
First barra, I'm not happy with it.
Woo!
The other one I haven't found yet.
Nah.
That's right.
You're gonna.
That is fucking shit.
I'm not even happy. Like, obviously, I'm not hardening here, Gary, otherwise, he'll jump and fucking spit it. Let him do what he wants.
Let him tire out a bit if you don't want to deal with him too much.
Yeah.
So nah, be careful, man.
There you go.
You're gonna get hooked.
Nice.
Oh.
You.
There you go.
Yeah, add on to him, man. Probably the same fish.
Well, they're in behind there.
There you go. Two nice fillets from that there. And then for dinner tonight.
And we are in Broome.
Oh, McDonald's right there.
Macca's!
We're getting Macca's later on.
Might have
We made it to Broome.
Down to the hardware store to get a bolt for my car.
Follow my directions, you fuckhead. It's 290 metres away.
Hang on straight and turn right.
Look at your legs.
Absolutely
stink. This is what I need. One of these, I reckon.
What do you want? What do you want fixed? Because you're more theory type dude.
Oh, right, yeah.
Yeah, because you don't know how to do anything. This is what you want?
Yeah, I do.
She wears tradie undies.
No, she doesn't. I need a hammer. I need a hammer.
I need a hammer.
Some super boy.
We are in Broome. You're not, you're sucked in. Is this the end? It's my car, might be up there.
What do you mean?
What?
Definitely not quiet.
Broome camp school. Are you sure this is the right spot?
Yes, cunt.
Where do we get into this bloody place?
Lucky Cable Beach is back there.
Here we go, Cable Beach Caravan Park, Broome. Just park here for now.
In the shade, cunt. Well, I'm mixing up another fuck.
Do
we have any cups?
No, we got no cups, mate.
Hurry up, cunt.
I'm waiting for you, fucking idiot.
Palm trees.
Palm trees, there's a nice pool. Lovely. Hopefully there's a nice pool.
Lovely normal trees. Sadie turns 10 tomorrow, that's pretty cool.
We're having a party tonight. Hopefully there's a birthday party.
Hey, stall. Sadie and Lacey's slime.
What?
Let's go there.
What? We're slime. Crashing that. How you going?
Very nice.
And kitchen area.
And where's power?
What we're doing is we're just letting people go where they like, pretty much, because we're not full.
That was awesome timing.
Somewhere like way out of the way so we can make noise after.
Yeah. You got the map there?
No.
Where's the fucking map gone?
I left it inside.
You're kidding me.
Yeah. No, well I didn't get it.
Brad the spastic left the map inside, so we have no idea where we're going.
No, bullshit.
Go get the map.
Nah, it's fucking here.
Is that where you're going?
No.
No, because Brad left the fucking map inside the retard. Go get it.
No.
We need it.
Yeah, he had the fucking map.
Fucking hell, Bradley.
Make noise after 10 going, so if you want to make noise, fuck off to the pub.
Well, mate, I'm quite fucking happy to do that.
Yeah, okay.
Well, as long as you're walking distance.
Left.
What'd you say?
So then we can crank the music until 10. Oh, look, we're getting stares again. It does not stop. Constantly getting stares from people.
You're not getting stares, you fuckers. It's a big fucking caravan. Jesus Christ. You don't need that.
That'd be different.
Fucking hell, I didn't expect this many people to be here.
We need to get away from
it. Nah, we're changing, we're not going there. We'll just call her up later and decide where we are.
Where are you going?
Somewhere quieter.
Get all the way back here, eh?
Go right behind the pool there, like right next to the pool. You reckon?
Could do, actually.
Wait, what do you reckon? We go right next to the pool, mate. We're not going to be making, like, no one's going to be making noise louder than us. And it's right next to the pool. It'll be fucking... And there'll be heaps of chicks coming here. It'll be mad as.
It'll be right up against the car.
No, can't have that awning right up against the car. No way. Huey, you're going to have to change, man. We're not having that awning up against the car.
Right, so what are we doing,
Brad? Brad's gone.
Right, we're screwing this
straight
in.
Into it.
Look, you're going straight in. I don't even know how this thing actually works, but I'm just going to guess anyway.
What's the hook on, dude?
Yeah, but how far is the hook on this?
Oh, but you're going to have to
fix it.
You're going to have to screw
over.
That in so far,
you're
man.
You're fixing it, mate.
Sucks for you, but you're going to have to.
I'm not fixing it. You can ram that in your fucking mouth.
You should.
Put
a nut either side of it.
No, you don't do that.
Got
this.
No, I fixed it. This cart's not helping.
Leave it like that. Don't fix it. Sit down and have a drink. For fuck's sake, he's annoying me. Sit down and have a drink.
You're gay as fuck.
This is
it needs to be
where's
fixed.
The old
it
bit?
Doesn't.
Where's the old bit?
Fix it in the morning.
I'm far, yeah?
Oh shit, this is way bigger.
Fix it in the morning.
Sure, it's not gonna fucking work.
It will.
Hacksaw it off if need be.
Because you don't need that nut there.
You don't.
What did I say? These, I'm, nah.
Get out of here, bro. Nah,
I've had
enough.
You fucking don't know what you're talking about,
I was doing it the right way and then you just interrupted me. And I haven't even seen what I'm trying to fix.
You're an idiot. I fucking hate you.
So we're going to need to pop that pin out. It's going to need to be cut somehow. I don't have
any hacksaw.
Fuck.
Yeah. Oi, I bought a hacksaw, but you're not using it.
Did you?
Yeah.
Did you actually?
I bought a hacksaw.
Yes.
You're not using
I'm
it.
I'm not using it. Fuck off, I'm not using it.
Cost me fucking $7.
Oh, what? That's so lucky. Well, I bought this entire toolbox, so if you need fucking anything, you're not using it. One of Lockie's hot tips. It's not going to work, your hacksawing that.
Hot tip, you can have your drink right next to your hacksaw if you're good enough. Fuck, it's a good $7 hacksaw.
Yeah, snapping. Not your blade.
Oi, look how much longer we got to go.
Look what this bloke's done.
He's for real?
He's going to snap his hacksaw.
You're buying
blade.
Me a new blade.
Fuck off.
I did not want you to fucking do this with my hacksaw.
You were operating that hacksaw. Not me. That's the plan. I just need to measure
Look
it.
Look how first. Fucking wobbly that is. It's like wobbly as a dick.
What?
That'd be like welding into it. Is that way? Watch my drink.
Ladies and gents.
Is that good?
That is repaired. Campsite tour. Shitbox. Shitbox's tent.
That swag
set up. Shithead's tent. King Hewitt's tent. Up in the treehouse. The beverages.
The best of the beverages.
Oh, I agree.
And we got this. Gents. Some fucking poor cunt's drinking that. And then guess who's drinking this?
Some poor bastard. Tune's going. It's a pretty good looking campsite, mate.
Yeah, it is.
Second drink of the evening.
Alright, well look, second drink.
And you're still...
Look at that, and I've had 3 Woodstocks as well.
At the beginning of the trip, it was this full.
Oh. That beginning trip was up here, you dickhead.
Nah.
Yes, it
I've
was.
Got footage of it.
At yours, it was here, because you had some 3 nights ago.
Yeah, at the beginning.
That's nothing.
At the beginning, I had 1 drink last night there.
Yeah, so you did.
This afternoon, 2 drinks, boom.
All right, I've had 2 drinks, boom, and I've had 3 Woodstocks, so fuck off.
All right, well, we're going for a swim.
Yeah, let's go. I'm going to wash my feet off first.
Brad's too fucking slow.
Is there a shower?
Yeah.
Be respectful, I don't want to go in the pool, but...
You see that? That just landed on my shoulder.
I
got wet hands.
Wait, he literally just jumped on my shoulder. First shower I've had in days.
Time for another drink.
Lockie. What are you cooking?
I don't know, I'm fucking going. I'm gonna fucking have some Doritos.
Oh, no, hot food, savory, something savory.
You're kidding. Tent soaked.
embarrassing. I don't want to do this, but it's happening.
They sell beers here. Wait, there's a dinosaur.
It's an actual dinosaur.
That's real.
Yep.
That's a deer. Look, how good is that?
Not one?
A no.
Beer?
I'm going for a swim first.
You know what I mean?
No.
Because you know what I mean?
You didn't realise me and Hewitt have to drive today.
You know what I mean, mate?
I know what you mean.
Do you know what I mean?
I just think I'm about to pass out.
Because I don't even want to.
How good is this?
Hey, mate.
Look, I've been in that spot for a long time.
Nah, man.
How good do you feel, Bradley?
Fucking not good.
Did you do the Gibb?
Did you boys just cross the Gibb?
Yes, we did.
Why are they ever looking at us again? So we're just staring at us.
Yeah, I lost Rebs as well. It's bloody steep down this side.
That's it. I reckon keep your wheels straight, bruh.
Is that straight?
That's straight.
Fuck, that's steep.
Imagine if we flip frontwards.
Yeah, now go, pin it. There you go.
Sand is so powdery.
Crazy, eh? I don't know if you can really see it on camera how steep it is, but yeah. Pretty steep.
Go!
Hide, bro.
Go on, June buggy.
bit of a check over the engine bay before we make our way back to Darwin. It's still looking pretty tidy in here. Get the tyres back to road pressure.
We're gonna get there, buddy. It's dark.
So we're leaving Broome, heading back to
For fishing,
yeah. The good fishing spot where we got power. Definitely not staying in that roadhouse again because
that was fun.
It was pretty bad. So we're just gonna camp and push.
Thanks, man.
Here we are back in the bush spot.
This is my favourite spot.
It's a pretty good spot actually.
Freshwater sawfish. About crocs, crocodiles in Aberdeen.
Shut up, man.
Shut up. If you fucking drove off then I was gonna fucking yell at you.
Derby. Derby. Here we are for the night. Back in the bush.
There's 15 bucks snapped off.
Time to make some
brekkie. Feeling a big omelette this morning. Let's see what we got. Beers, milk.
Heaps of meat left.
Oh, it smells fucking rotten in here. Bloody sour cream. Cheese. A couple of tomatoes. More eggs. Sausages, bacon, cheese, onion and tomato.
Muck! Don't worry. You know, it shits me off. Actually, nice to say to you, Huey.
Oh, it's gone now, isn't it?
Oh,
alright. Oh, fuck, that is gonna have a flow, eh?
There it is.
See?
Next in queue.
Done.
Fuck that shit.
Right onto it. Alright, so now we start the 17-18 hour drive back to Darwin.
It's gonna be a long drive.
Awesome.
Get to that.
Did you hide it or not?
No.
Are you sure you put it on? Oh, fucking 100% probably I put it on.
Really? Yes. It's a brand strappy swag on that's falling off the roof.
Tell us how you tie that down.
Good knots, key number one. If you want to tie minimal knots, I recommend the El-Questro.
Nice and tight.
Summon pluck, this one here is beautiful set.
See how he's
done. No, we use
it
behind him, that's the way.
Oh yeah, true. All that.
Oh, it's gone.
Lost his fucking swag.
Lost his swag. He doesn't know how to strap things.
Pull up somewhere, goes and plays basketball while we cook food.
Over 9 days, went way too quick, as it always does. I have to do it again.